Good day in boxing on the internet. My name is Metro Monster, and starting the first video of my new YouTube channel, not new actually, just changed my name and profile picture. So today's unboxing, you probably see it already on screen. It's a VR goggles or glasses. So yeah, let's start it. I got this for $120. It's actually $180, but I got discount. So it's $120. So yeah, I think it's pretty worth it for some reason. Yeah, don't mind about that. Let's get to the unboxing. So first, the texture of the box is awesome, man. I would like to rate this 9.5 out of 10. Smooth as hell, man. And next we got the picture of the VR goggles. I got the black color. Oh my gosh, this is smooth as hell. It's like plasticky feeling all over it. Oh sorry, I'm sick. It's got like plasticky feeling all over it, and it's shiny as well. You can see my reflection. Hey people on YouTube. Okay, let's see this. Now that's the top of the box. Now let's go to the front of the box. It says there, VR virtual reality glasses. Yeah. Has nothing on the bottom, nothing at the side. And the back of the box says VR virtual reality glasses. It's just the same thing all over the box. Now let's take out the outer layer. Slides right off like that. And inside this box is what we require. Now this, I'll set it aside. Now let's open the box, baby. Oh yeah. So I got this from Kenneth's Hoverboard. You can buy Hoverboard there. The cheapest is like $499, and you get, yeah, and you can repair it for free also, I think. Maybe I will give one of these away in the future, but yeah, let's go with the flow. First we have the name card, Kenneth's Hoverboard name card. Oh wait, flip it the wrong way. It's the contact information. Yep, inquiries and stuff. Yeah, what sales executive. Wait, I'll come back later. Oh yeah, sorry for a moment. That moment, guys. Just talking to somebody outside the room. Yeah, this is the contact information. Yep, set that aside. Next, we got the user manual. VR virtual reality glasses user manual. Yeah, let's get in it. This is what you have to do. Yep, just follow the instructions and you'll get it. Blah 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 blah. I don't care about that. Next up, we got the warning and stuff. Pause it when you want to read it. Okay, at the back, we got a photo of it. That's what you have to do. Yep, done. Let's set that to the side. Next up, we got tape. What is this? It's like freaking foam pads or something. It's like soft. Yeah, I think that's foam pad for like the access of the, I don't know. Next, we got the, freak's sake. Next, we got the lens cloth. This is what you clean your lens with. It's blue color. You might see it's gray, it's actually blue. And I don't know if you can see it from the camera, let's just move. Yeah. So I could clean the lens on the VR by using this. Let me just clean you guys for a second. Yep, there we go. Clean you guys. Let's set that in the side a little bit. Next up we got the, what the hell is this? It says world premiere. It's in Chinese too. What the hell is this? Bluetooth gamepad selfie shutter remote. Never heard about this before. It could be, it's compatible with iOS, Android, and PC. So yeah, this is, I don't know what is this. Let's just don't open it for a while. What the hell is this? It's Bluetooth. Yep. It's the back with a bunch of Chinese stuff. And some Chinese stuff. And you could use its, what is this? Focus. Okay, let me just tell you. It's rechargeable. It's wireless mouse. It's a music controller. It's a game controller and a selfie shutter at the same time. And a bunch of Chinese stuff on it. And a QR code. If you want to scan that. Let's just open it. First. Yeah, this is what it looks like. Yeah, let's just set that aside. Next up, we got the virtual reality glasses. There's nothing, anything. There's no more stuff in the box. I guess. Okay, let's tape. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Here's the front of the virtual reality glass. You might get colorblinded in this because the lighting's not good. I'll edit this later on. So here's the front of the VR. Let's move slowly. And yeah, let's go to the special features here first. This is the front of the VR. It has an Illuminati on it. Or a triangle with an eye in it. And it says Kenneth's VR. And it's removable. And it's magnetic as well. So yeah, I'll just pop it back whenever I want it. Next up, you gotta go to the cover. So you actually see the holes here. That's where you pull it out. Pull it out, and then you can fit your phone into here. This is where your phone goes in. And here are the lens inside. Yeah, hopefully you guys can see it. And it's magnetic as well. Next up, we got this two things right here. This side and this side. Actually helps you adjust this, just the vision, making it go further, closer, further, closer. And next up, we got this thing right here. So I could show you that. Just pop that open. And you just slide it left and right, left and right. It would probably shift the, it shifts the lens in here. Yeah, you guys can see me in the lens. Yeah, you can shift that. Or just that. Next we have these straps made of cloth and it's got leather on it. And yeah, this is pretty dope, I guess. And yeah, that's it for the unboxing, and I'll see you guys next time. And I'll probably edit this really fast.